Viewers and subscribers, welcome back to the Coach's Desk with your host, Coach Minzy. Yeah, people, and we're here to give you a very good news update on the World Under-20 Championship in Nairobi, Kenya. Yeah, people, Jamaica has scored their first medal, and it is indeed a massive medal. It is a gold medal. Young sprint sensation, people, Tina Clayton took the title in a time of 11.09 seconds. Yeah, and that was done in a negative 0.6 meters per second. Trust me, it was a scintillating run by her. She destroyed the field. I'm so excited. She allowed Beatrice Masilingi looked like she's nothing. She blew her away, people. Yeah, blew her away. Beatrice actually ran 11.39, and the Swiss Melissa, I'm trying to pronounce that last name, she ran 11.50. So you can see the victory of the margin of victory there by Tina Clayton. And you know what? Tina ensured, without any shadow of a doubt, that the title remained in Jamaica. Yes, the last Jamaican to win this event was Brianna Williams. Yeah, man, she won it in what? Finland. Yes, and Tina was the favorite. But I mean, some persons, when they heard that Beatrice would have switched to the 100 meter, they gave her the favorite tag. Especially, she ran a national junior record of 11.20. But I believe that Tina executed her race well. Yeah, she was like a rocket out of the blocks. I mean, she. If we go down into the technicalities, she might not have the best of form, but with what she has, it's much better than her competitors. And she executed what she had and did a fabulous job. It was a fantastic run by her. She did extremely well. I was expecting her to win, but I was really wary of Masilingi because of that 11-2. And definitely Tina came out and she proved the massive all wrong. Trust me, man. I tell you, people, I don't know if you watched it live or you watched it on replay, but I watched it live, and trust me, it was just thrills going through my body to see that performance by Tina Clayton. Outstanding junior athlete. I'm just hoping that her talent will be nurtured in such a way that, I mean, she go all the way. Because the question has been asked, why are these athletes aren't making the transition after doing so well at the junior level? You know what I mean? But a lot of persons don't understand the intricacies of programs and training. She'll be, when she leaves high school, she'll be with a new coach. That entire system or program that she had in her body has to be broken down. So she has to go through a new regime, or any other athlete. So not many of them really adapt to the whole new training and all of these things. You know what I mean? And a lot of other variables contribute to them not matriculating. But I don't want to stray from the point, people. I just want to let you know that this is a big win. First medal on board, and it's a gold medal. We did not expect anything less. It was an outstanding run. One to look back at, one to put in your archives and replay from time to time. Trust me, I'm happy for her. It was a brilliant run, well executed race. I mean, you can't ask some more. A personal best of 11.09 in a negative 0.6. Come on, people. We have to laud her for this stupendous performance. You know, it was a great feeling. Great to know that the title remains in Jamaica. And it's interesting because we have been dominating the seniors, and now we're still dominating the juniors in the female sprints. So we hope that, I mean, it's going to be a tougher challenge in the 200 meters, but we believe that we can go on the podium as well. So definitely big up to all the persons who ensure that this young lady became the world champion, under 20 world champion in the 100 meter. Big up to her coach, yeah man, Michael Dyke from Edwin Allen. Big up yourself, Sir Dyke. You'd have been there with her, you know, putting in the work, making the necessary preparations. Big up to the coaching staff down there in Nairobi. Yeah man, big up to everybody, her parents. Yeah, big up to her twin sister as well, Tia. Yeah man, it's a big move for them. We are happy for the Jamaicans, just to know that, you know, we keep the title. So big up yourself, people. Thanks again for tuning into the show. Just be reminded, if you reach the end of this video, that the merch, it is out. You can check the link in the description below and make your order. Yeah, sort it out, you know what I mean. Thanks for the support over the past year. It's indeed a great feat from where we started, you know what I mean. Didn't expect anything like this, but I give thanks to the people who made this possible. You are the persons, or you are the ones who made this happen, and I'm very appreciative. So big up yourself, people. Continue to stay tuned as we continue to evolve, as we continue to make the channel better, you know what I mean. So bless up, take care of yourself, be safe, because we hear say the plain land, yeah, the Delta. So be careful out there, people. Do whatever you need to do to protect yourself, to protect your family, because the thing not pretty, you know. It's not pretty. What is happening in this world isn't pretty, you know. Afghanistan, you know, Haiti. We went through a little thing a few days ago. Cayman Islands, you know. I have some family members over there, and I mean, I saw some videos and it was nice. So we just hope that everybody, I see the Florida people, them under some weather. Stay safe, Floridians. You know what I mean? Stay safe. Trust me, do whatever you need to do to remain safe in this crazy time, you know, perilous times. Big up yourself again, people. Thanks for tuning in. We're out.